live in the Canadian Football League, and a clash of the two teams tied for a top spot in the East.
Two teams looking to take advantage. The very familiar Montreal Alouettes, quite accustomed to being atop the East Division standings, facing the Toronto Argonauts in rather lofty new territory and led by some new faces.
And here we go. Damon Duvall to kick it off. Chad Owens, the former Alouette, is back. Thursday night football in Montreal. Two top teams in the East. Six receivers set over the middle. Avon Cobourne with some room. And Avon Cobourne, what was obviously a good read by Anthony Calvillo.
The football, but you know you're not quite as efficient as you could be.
Calvillo now out of the pocket again. S.J. Green scores touchdown. What an impressive drive. The engineer, Anthony Calvillo again.
Forward against a better football team like the Owls.
Second and 20. Lemon and the catch. Chad Lucas.
He's just going to run the deep in. Presses to the outside hip on DeAndre Dix. Gets his hips turned just enough.
He's kept alive here. Inside 30 seconds. Lemon. And touchdown, Toronto. Little play action boot. Cleo Lemon puts the Argos on the board. First turnover of the game. Argonauts look to seize momentum now. Lemon going deep downfield and caught. Brandon Rideau catching the football. A 55-yarder. First-year kicker, Grant Shaw, product of the Saskatchewan Huskies. Calvillo, right on the backfield again as Cobourne reverses field. Avon Cobourne to the 10, to the 5, and down to the 3-yard line. What a play by number 6.
Cobourne shows a little flash and dash and what he can do after the catch.
Second and goal from the 2. And he throws. And it's a touchdown. Finally, Jamel Richardson has found the end zone. We get to Calvillo yet tonight. Just a 3-man rush. Calvillo launching. Open on the sideline. Perfect strike. And Kerry Watkins is down to the 20. Brought down by Lin J. Shell, who saved the touchdown. Calvillo, second and 3. Takes the rock, has more, down to the 5-yard line, banging and banging and lunging, and down to the 1 or 2-yard line. They have still not found the answer to Avon Cobourne here tonight.
Step up and make the tackle.
Cobourne again, not this time, touchdown!
Good vision from the running back as he bounces it to the outside.
Avon Colburn's second touchdown of the young season.
Football after the catch.
Second catch for Copeland in the game. Play action out of the backfield. Chad Owens spinning now. And he fumbles the football. The Alouettes chip pops. And finally, who has it? Eric Wilson has it. And he's rumbling now. Eric Wilson down the sideline. Will he get to the end zone? No. Finally ran out of gas.
As he turns to go upfield, Shea Emery with the pursuit from the backside pops the ball loose.
There they go. It's a lot of meat down there.
Eric Wilson was living the dream for a minute there, though, wasn't he?
Oh, boy. For the Toronto Argonauts, all the way down to the 5. Calvillo, and a touchdown again for Jamel Richardson. Assist, Eric Wilson. And up the middle, through the seam, down to 10. Avon Cobourne tonight is setting the bar very high for week 5. An offensive player of the week honors. Even though he likes to stay in. Bursting to the goal line again, another touchdown. This one is over. Avon Cobourne with a monster night here tonight. The Alouettes are rolling. 4 in a row, 11 in a row at home. All Alouettes in the second half. 41-10 is the final. Good night, everybody, from Molson Stadium in Montreal.